Swing out, Timo. Find your hand. Inside your mouth. Find.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Your tongue. Find. What are you doing with this boy? You demon attacking this boy. Don't cry. Don't be happy. Come. What are you doing this boy? Sit up, demon. What are you doing?
A
fool. You are a demon.
I want the mother to suffer.
You want the mother to suffer?
Let her be spending money.
Let her be spending money.
Yes.
Which sickness you give to the boy?
Spirit of stubbornness.
What the thing you gave me? Sing out.
I place horse with the child.
You place what?
Horse. Yes.
Mon bébé. You gave spiritual. You gave spiritual time. You do spiritual time. You place cross on the stone wall.
Yes.
What are these cross done now? I have to place cross. Which cross you place on the wall? Which cross you place on the wall?
Cross of death and done.
Cross of death and done. Oh, you have removed all your crosses you have placed on the wall. Quick, all your time of fever and malaria, remove death and dog spirit. Oh yeah, remove spirit of, remove it from God.
Yes.
Spirit of stubbornness, spirit of death and dog, spirit of fever and malaria and typhoid. Oh yeah, remove them from the boy. Quick, remove them. More member. Remove them.
The cause is
quick.
It's from Calabar. Yes. It's from Calabar.
From where?
It's from Calabar.
From Calabar?
Yes. I was his father's ex-girlfriend.
You were his father what?
Ex-girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend.
Yes. It's because of this lady that the father has to be.
Okay, Calabar woman, come. You two have a question to answer. You can see. You have a question to answer. Come and answer your question. Come. I'm son of man.
I'm already
here. Come. You are here. You are here already. Okay. Remove the cross. You place on the boy. Remove the cross of death and dumb. You place on the boy. Your spiritual fever and temper. Spiritual stubbornness. You are wasting our time. Oh, baby. Remove it, point away, remove all of them and put them down. Oh yeah, remove everything. All the crosses you place on the boy. All the crosses. Oh yeah, remove them. Remove them. Let the boy begin to speak well. Let the boy begin to hear well. Oh yeah, your time of fever, your malaria fever, remove. Your spirit of stubbornness, remove them.
Yes.
Have you removed everything?
Removed.
All your crosses. You, Calabar woman, you have children?
No, that's the anger I was having.
You don't have children?
No.
Are you married now?
Mm-mm.
What is your name, Calabar woman? What is your name?
My name is
Ekaite.
Omeria. Yes.
How old are you now?
I'm 39 years.
No. No man is marrying you?
That's why I'm hungry.
That's why you're hungry?
Yes.
Okay.
Because his father deceived me.
The father of this boy deceived you?
Yes!
Did you place the cross on the same father as you? Ekaite! Did you place cross on the father?
I placed cross on his father.
What
to lead the mother of the child.
And now lead the mother?
Yes.
Okay.
And two, I still place cross for you to be running around.
Oh, you're running around? The boy?
You're
running around?
Yes.
So you are the one that made the man to lead me?
Yes!
Is the man married now, Ekaite?
Yes, he's not. He's married, not married, but he's with another woman now.
With another woman?
Our sister had me.
Your sister had me?
Yes.
Okay, why did you date him by that?
Because he promised me. He made me stay with him for up to 8 years.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in our time, young, yeah, that is younger than me.
Mm-hmm.
And told me from the bed. I told you that he's the wife that the mother brought for me to marry.
Mm-hmm.
He said, no. I went to my village and confirmed that it wasn't that the mother brought for me.
Okay.
So now, I've tied him. He told that he will not get married until he goes. Since I'm not married, he must not
marry. Hey, Gandhi, where are you now? I'm talking to you.
Ah, I didn't leave us with you. Like this.
Lagos.
Yes.
Are you a sister now, or you are still sleeping with men around?
I still dey wait for her. Now my husband, two of us are married.
You say wait for her?
Yes.
But you didn't have another woman already.
He will scat me. I just can't get them to marry.
Are you sure?
For him to deceive me for 8 years, not even 2 years.
So you are about 39 years?
Yes, so.
Do you have gray hair now?
No.
Do you have any gray hair?
No.
Are you sure beautiful like before?
I do well.
Eh?
I think they were very arranged.
Why not to leave now as well? I can think those one for this church.
Because of the pain cost me.
Because of the pain?
Yes!
Okay, now, have you removed the cost for this son?
Yes, I have removed the cost.
What of the man?
When the woman was pregnant, she was so proud.
She was not always for him.
Yes! That was the reason I was angry and bitter.
So you replaced the cross inside the womb?
Yes.
Upon the boy?
Yes. When the child was, when the time that she wanted to give birth, the child refused to come out. He refused. Was good one, a large woman that helped her. If not, she would have died with the child. Yes.
And where did you get your power from?
I got my power from the river. I got my power from the river of seven colors.
Seven colors?
Yes. In my village.
Where is your village?
I'm from Rivers. In Uyo. I'm from Uyo. That's where I come from.
But you say you are a Calabar woman?
Yes, that's where my father came from. I place with my mother in Uyo.
Uyo, yes, I'm a woman.
Yes.
A guy there?
Sir.
Abadie?
The power is not with me.
Who is it?
It's with the Creator.
Who is creator?
In heaven.
In heaven?
Yes. It's not with me, because it's a servant.
Is it a servant?
Yes.
That means you don't have any power.
I don't have power now.
So, we are using the creation.
The creation power.
That's what we are using.
Yes.
Who are you?
I'm just a servant.
Who are you?
I'm just a marine.
You're a marine?
Yes.
Why do you get the guy's power?
Because her mother is my daughter. He worship me.
They worship you?
Yes.
So you now use that power to give up, to tie a man, to call somebody?
Because I saw the cry of the child. That was the why I visited the man. I did not visit the man on my own cause. In what is what he deserved, I gave him.
So all this power you mentioned, don't have them.
I don't have any power. It's only what you seek for me. I will ask for my creator. And before the creator will do something, he will know that the person that I am treated is wrong. He will make the person suffer. The only person can come to pray for forgiveness. Then can release you.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. A guy said, do you want to marry? Why can't you marry another man? A guy said, you go so. You shut up. You and Kathy, you need to talk. And Kathy, this one to marry.
Yes, I want to marry.
Want to marry?
Yes.
Why can't you marry another man? Why can't you make that man
know? Why? I don't want to marry another man because I suffered with him.
For how many years?
I suffered with him for 8 years.
I see the same thing with you when he was with you.
Both of us were living together.
We are living together.
Yes.
And he promised you.
Yes, he promised me.
That he will not marry you.
Yes. As immediately I traveled to my parents' house.
Yes.
None brought up one.
Did this girl that you caused this son, didn't know you?
He did not know. It's later on that he now find out.
Did the girl know your age? Does not know your age. The guy said, where are you from in Lagos?
I'm working at Idumota.
Idumota? Yes. What are you doing? Which kind of work are you doing in Idumota?
I'm doing as a sales rep.
And sales rep?
Yes, sir.
I release you to marry in Jesus' name. God of rainbow. God of rainbow. Do you know me?
Yeah. I'm hearing the name.
You are hearing the name?
It's a powerful name, yes.
From all the way from Akago.
I'm hearing it. It's a powerful. Not only we control all the seas.
They are talking to me not to injure this.
I control all the seas.
All the seas?
Yes.
You control. What of me? Can I not control the sea and the rain?
You are the same.
I am the same.
Yes.
This morning, the rain is about to fall. Why did this fall?
I know you are the one that caused it. You are the one that support the rain. I know you are the one that support the rain.
Don't
you pray and command the rain to cease. That's the reason why the rain ceases.
Was it there?
Affirmation.
Okay. God of rainbow, before you go, I need to collect something from you.
Anything, Mama.
Eh?
I said, Mama, I'm not harmless.
You don't have anything to do for you?
No.
I just to do good.
Before I do anything, I'll search your heart first. I know that you can't have suffered from you.
That's why you are free, that guy.
Yes.
Have you searched my heart, whether I'm bad?
You are very pure as white as moon. And you are very straightforward.
Very straightforward.
Yes.
Okay, go to the river. Go.